walk around to the 89, doing some wiring on it. There's a plug I made out of a bunch of old wiring harnesses I had. And I'm gonna run all these wires instead of going that way. I'm gonna go straight up under there, right into the car, hiding some more wires. Wiring harnesses I've had over the years. If I need a plug or whatever I need, I got it right there. Everything works, the dashboard, the turn signal, brake lights, all that. Power windows work. So just gotta put it all back together and do a little bit more wiring on it. It's all coming together.